Welcome back. It's the second part of fifth week. The topic is that the students will write something about spring, which is a season. And most of us love spring season. There are different reasons why people love spring season. I mentioned some of the points just to give a mind map to the students so that they can utilize these words in your own words. Just select the points from here, utilize it in your own sentences and create some paragraphs on it, and that can be called a creative writing. It is called creative writing because you are given some of the points and you create something of your own, something new, something different. Don't take help from anyone. Try to do it on your own because the points are there. You just have to do them systematically, arrange them in different paragraphs and write it down. I hope I make it clear to you. Now let me explain all the points in detail. The topic is spring, so we'll discuss that there are many seasons, but majority of us love the spring season. Why? Because the very first thing, it comes after the winter, after extreme cold weather. The weather changes into beautiful spring and everything is fresh, everything looks very beautiful in it, so people welcome the spring season. The other thing in it is that the snow melts on the mountains. Different rain shower in places and we can see rainbows in the sky. The plant grows in it. The entire nature looks beautiful and fresh in it. We can hear birds singing and we know that these birds have migrated in winter to the other places and they come back, and they, when come again, we feel their presence by listening to them when they sing in the spring season. The weather gets warmer, the days get longer and the nights get shorter, because in winter season it is the opposite. What happens more that the trees bloom in it. All the new plants, all the new leaves, flowers and buds come out, which look very beautiful and it's pleasing to eyes. I've mentioned that the birds migrate back from the places, they come back to their places and they build new nests for themselves. We can see beautiful butterflies in the garden. Another thing is that spring is an ideal time to grow plants. Now, I have mentioned some of the points which you can utilize and make a paragraph of it. If you have some more ideas, some more points, you can add it to them and make it clear to yourself. I hope I've done justice to it and it is clear to you. Thank you.